Why are we here this morning? It's because we have a brick laying ceremony to have the second dialysis center in this area. And there are about 150 patients living in the West who got to travel to other areas for dialysis. This is very, very difficult. So I want to thank Dr. Teo and Alex and all the grassroots leaders for helping us to get this place.
So once again, let me thank NKF and thank all our grassroots leaders and thank all our partners for supporting this dialysis center. And of course, I want to thank the residents for Block 275. I organized a dialogue with the residents down here to say, is it okay that I build a center here? They say no problem. And I hope this center will do a lot of good for the community. And I'm very sure all the kidney patients here will thank our residents, thank NKF and thank all our partners for improving their quality of life.